Good evening. Happy New Year. Star Wars. Dash Render, indeed. What up, Fog Dog? Part 1, the Battle of Hoth. It is a time of crisis. Imperial probes scouring the galaxy for the hidden rebel base have discovered their outpost on the remote ice world of Hoth. Darth Vader, obsessed with finding Luke Skywalker, and has sent his forces to engage the rebels in battle. With the dreaded Imperial Starfleet approaching, a lone freighter has entered the Hoth system. Thank you for the bit, Fog Dog. How's your evening? Outrider to Echo Base, please respond. So we've made contact with the rebels. What a handsome man. Now that's a handsome man. This is Dash Rendar. I have a supply shipment for Echo. Oh, I missed it. Clearance granted. We are lowering the energy field. You may land at Bay 3. Just. Han Solo? I thought you were still on Ord Mantell. Bounty Hunter trouble bring you here? Yeah, I see you still fly the Outrider. I hear she's almost as fast as the Falcon now. The last time we raced, I let you win, Han. You and that pile of bolts wouldn't stand a chance now. Right, you'll get your chance to show off, Ace. The Empire's headed this way. If I put in a good word for you, Luke may let you join Rogue Squadron. As for me, I've got to get off this ice cube and pay off Jabba. Maybe I'll take you up on that race someday. Let's do it. Oop, no. My god, the sensitivity on this stick. This is gonna be rough. I played this, oh god. Fellman? A tiny bit off stream, like yesterday or the day before. The controls are rough. So, like, he's just gotten out of bed. We'll go medium. There was like 10 levels. I finished this as a kid. And I finished this again as an adult, so we can do this. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own turrets. Good advice. Good sound advice. So how we change the view? There we go. Now we're got the authentic experience. Yep, there we go. Hey frog, how you doing? Those are some fine frogs. Good nostalgia, this game. You're a Rogue Squadron household. Yeah, I like Rogue Squadron as well. I want to play that again. Yeah, I should put the brakes on. I am not very... accurate. There's one. Just gonna have to make do with the sensitivity of the stick. Rogue Squadron. I never played any of the GameCube Rogue Squadrons, but I hear they were pretty good. ATSD should be no problem for our blasters. So I think as long as I don't just fly dead on at one and let it shoot me, I should be fine. I missed out on the GameCube. I feel like there's a lot of GameCube games I probably missed out on. Down pretty easy. Let's take out this one. Crash into the ATSD. Oh, I probably will. I imagine that I'll die as soon as the AT-ATs come into it. Wait, in this game? I don't think that's a thing. Why don't I believe you, Frog? I distinctly remember dying, crashing into the AT-ST over and over. Unless they added that in the later GameCube ones. Try using your harpoon and tow cables. The secret Wumpa vehicle. Oh god. You just sit on a Wumpa's back, ride it like a horse. Let's fly over. I think we'll get rid of the AT-ST and the probe droids before we deal with the AT-AT. Oh, I don't think I killed him. I think it's just the big one. What's the tow cable button again? Okay, now let's try that again. Oh, there we go. This is fine. Did you not finish this, Bogdog? You just stuck with the Rogue Squadron? See, I think this level is great. We still need to buy more time for our transports to escape. Keep at them. We're doing pretty well. Being shot at. Oh god. Okay, I think we change. Yeah. We've taken some damage. Let's do our experiment here. Just as I suspected. No eject. Still have plenty of lives. Might fly ahead because that AT-AT is looking at me. Ooh. Oh, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. That's true. This entire VOD is just gonna be. Oh, I should be shooting. It's gonna be muted. This is bad news, Bears. Not the Super Star Wars one. Oh, wait. Was there stuff in the Super Star Wars one? I know with the Aladdin speedrun that I did. I got like a copyright notice on it. But it didn't mute it. That was only when I put the VOD on YouTube. So it just means that I can't make money off of the 6 people that have seen that video. Keep. Pull up, pull up! Yeah, I think this is actually really impressive for its time. This is like, what, 96? Yeah. this one. When I played Ocarina of Time, there were some parts of that got muted as well. Which I think is kind of lame. Easy. I question what these other snow speeders are actually achieving. I feel like I'm the one doing all the work. Pew pew, pew pew. Oh, I didn't realize there's still one of these around. I wonder what happens when you run out of harpoons. Is it just GG? I guess you just have to eat a death and try again. I do remember child me being quite, my mind being blown that you could do that with the harpoons. Kid. Let's get out of here. We got all the challenge points. The Empire has destroyed the main generator. The shield door to Bay 3 is closed and we can't take off. We must activate the emergency generators on the lower level to open the doors. Hurry. I feel like I remember there being... Ooh, this is rough. I feel like I remember there being a challenge point around here, but maybe not. Ooh, wait for me! Oh, I'm being shot from many angles. This is... very accurate. I'm just gonna die already. Ah, I'm being shot from over there. We are so low on health. We got health. Oh my god. This is so bad. Sounds in this game trigger on. Yeah. Oh, it was a really hard game. I don't think I ever beat it on the harder difficulties. And some of the boss fights are really hard too. Like, it is good nostalgia. I'm meant to be able to get up there. Let's go this way. What's the... okay. Oh. Do we let loose the wampas? Now we run. These wampas sound upset. Oh, health here. If I... okay, so Zed will kind of help me aim very slightly. Oh, man. Maybe we do this. I don't want to waste all the seekers because I think we should probably save them for like the AT-ST and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I mean imagine, you know, such a big difference. I mean consider like this came out while I think they were still making some 64 games and Sega games and stuff. Dude. I don't know what's in that door. But yeah, it's very big difference. The it still has that sort of early 3D game jankiness to the controls a little bit. But still impressive. Oh, a bit sneaky. Seeker. Maybe. Uh-oh. Where am I being shot from? Just keep shooting. Jumping is a little bit scary. Can't remember if there's like a strafe. We're in pretty bad shape. I nearly stepped off the platform there. Okay. 6 health, that's fine. I'm so dead. Is there like secret room? I feel like there's some secret doors around here. Or maybe I'm making that up. Just doing me in. I think there's a probe droid out there. A bit of health. Yeah. Oh god. So I feel like I'm wasting the seekers a little bit too much. I'm just scrounging for health. There might be challenge points around here. Health, please. Okay, that's something. See, it gives you health, but like such a tiny amount. It's like drip feeding your health. Okay. Good. There we go. Yeah, the jumps are scary. Very glad for the aim assist. I don't know if there's a right way or a wrong way here. Uh, Actually, he died pretty easily just with the blaster. Oh god. I think I need to go this way. This is gonna be one of those funny elevators. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh yes, yes please. Hey Rick Reckless, thanks for the sub, I appreciate that. How you doing? Happy New Year. Thank you so much. The power has been restored, hurry up and get to the ship. Yep, first of 2024. How you doing? How you been? Everyone go give Rick Reckless a follow. Ooh. How's your streams? Were you doing like a Star Trek point and click or something last time? Very good. Yeah, this is a bit of a nostalgia game for me. I played it a lot as a kid. Let's see. Getting there. The aiming is so good. We're actually not doing too badly, though. Rogue Squadron was great. Yeah, that's the same for me. I had those three Star Wars games, but I didn't have the Naboo one. I assume it's pretty much like Rogue Squadron. I think this red thing is just a health thing. I got full health. Yeah, I can't pick it up. Yeah, I spent a lot of time playing this and Rogue Squadron and Racer. These are all very good games. Just gonna clear this and see what's on the other side. Can I see? Okay, I've got plenty of lives. Let's just kill him. Wonder if this is gonna be like all the challenge points. Now, I'm gonna check here. I feel like I remember there being like a challenge point behind one of the, like, in one of these little. No? Maybe not. These aren't openable or something, are they? No, I'm misremembering. Alright. Now, if I remember right, I think there's actually dudes on the ship. I remembered right. Head for the cockpit. This way, the cockpit. Alright. Easy game. 5 out of 10. Heaps that we've missed. I'm a little bit embarrassed that I died. I have to fight off the ties so we can get far enough away from these asteroids to make the jump. Okay. Oh god, alright. Try to avoid asteroids or you. Alright. God, these controls. Oh, nice. Above me. Oh, I thought I died already. I think these are lives, maybe? If you break up the red ones, are currently. Oh, challenge points. If I just do that. Oh, goodness. This is gonna mess me up. Should probably do that in case it hit me. Where is this bomb? Okay, the bombs, the missiles seem to have pretty big AoE. Assume I have to. Okay, maybe not. I don't quite understand the lock-on. I don't know if I have to wait for the crosshair to kind of go yellow. Get all the challenge points. Okay. We'll be fine. A value missile. Don't appear to be hitting him. Where are these bombs? Twenty-three more? Don't quite like my chances here. Oh no, we're all out of missiles. Missiles reloading. We got missiles back. Health isn't super good. The sensitivity on the stick is very, very sharp. Just rocket them. two more. We got him. I probably should have just used the missiles at the end there. Hey, all the challenge points. Got a lot of lives. It's always nice. A rival bounty hunter has forced Boba Fett into hiding before he could deliver his prize, the frozen Han Solo, to the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Luke Skywalker and rogue mercenary Dash Rendar search for Boba Fett. A sinister new figure emerges from the underworld. This cunning and ruthless head of the powerful crime syndicate, Black Sun, plots to ensnare young Skywalker and replace Lord Vader at the Emperor's right hand. Not far from the Emperor's palace. Your meeting with the Emperor went as planned, Prince Zizor. Of course, Yuri, I promised 300 ships for the construction project on Endor. You couldn't have found a more agreeable business partner. Or a more dangerous enemy. You've informed Jabba's bounty hunters that the order to capture Skywalker alive has now been changed. And yes, and no one will know that the new order to kill Skywalker came from you. Oh, look at that smile. Vader will suffer the Emperor's wrath after he fails to turn Skywalker to the dark side. With them out of our way and the Emperor's need for Black Sun's near infinite resources, my grip on the galaxy will be supreme. IG-88 is down in the salvage yard outside the city of Ord Mantell. Alright. Betty's looking for spare parts, and if I'm right, he'll lead me straight to Boba Fett. So this is the train mission, I think, isn't it? It's like you're going through a junkyard on a train. Did the scopes find IG-88's exact location? Yes, sir, in a salvage plant at the far end of the junkyard. A hover train, yeah, runs through the junkyard and leads right to the loading door. The door is closed, but if you reach the last hover train's engine, I can shut off the auto brake and you'll crash through the door. Sounds safe. Sounds like a safe plan. Do I have my seekers? Hey. Oh, okay, so we don't keep the seekers. Oh, I didn't get it. Yeah. What up, Monskulls Easy? Oh, I didn't get that one either. This game is great. I should have ducked. Okay, this is the duck. Yep. Jump. Stop shooting at me. Duck. Stay ducked. Better than episode 4, indeed. Better than those horrible original films. It's a happy new year, by the way, Martin. How was your New Year's Eve? My New Year's resolution was to watch more Martin Scorsese streams in 2024. So if you don't stream more often, you'll be failing my resolution. Do I want to duck? I think I ducked this one. Yep. One sec. duck? What? Oh, no. Okay. I wasn't paying attention to the... Okay. Yep. Just jump now. Put on a pot of coffee. Okay. Ooh, okay. Well, this... The game, like, knew I was gonna die there, so it gave me that extra life. Yeah, that horrible Empire Strikes Back. Worst one of the films. I wish I wasn't busy. Every year I say I'm not gonna do New Year's Eve anymore, but I always do. Oh, I need to shoot the thing, don't I? That's right. It's all coming back to me. I feel like the train changed its speed. Do I just stay on this one then? Can I just walk over? Yeah. I don't know which one to stay on. That was so dumb. Making so many bad decisions. Oh, 100% agree. Do I have to get the challenge point again? No. So I think I'll just stay on this one since it's open. Maybe I'll need to jump over to this one. I just can't remember. Can't remember what the order is. Need 1T. I need to get off. The red box, that's like a full health refill. I'm pretty sure it is. God, where am I getting shot from? So I'm kind of nursing it at the moment. I might use it now. Oh, there's some good stuff up there. I'm not gonna go for the challenge point. Oh, do I go for this life? Yeah, we don't have any other ammo though, that's just a bit scary. Nice. I remember this boss fight coming up, I always kind of struggled on it. Life. Oh, there it is. I don't know. I wonder if he's like, I don't know. I'm not actually sure what's canon and what isn't anymore. Cause I think he appeared in some of the novels, and I'm not sure if they consider that canon or anything anymore. Do I have to be on the other side, maybe? Oh, wait, there was a Jango Fett game? Oh, I remember. Oh, wait, that was Bounty Hunter, right? I had that on the PS2, right? I've been monitoring you, Captain Rendar. I've tracked Boba Fett to the Zar system where he will soon lose Solo to me. And no one will stop me. Trouble. I am missing every shot. Okay, find other ammo. Nope. Don't go in. Okay, didn't realize I could actually do that. I was almost better off doing that. Okay, we might just have to get him with the good old blaster. Just want to grab that though. Oh, there are seekers up there. If I can manage the platforming. Oh, no. That is wrecking me. Okay. This might be a do-over. Where's he gone? No! I keep overshooting all of my jumps. I'm really trying to get him away from there so I can.
And I will strike down hey, upon Steve. Thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when right. I lay Do my over. Vengeance upon thee.
Oh, I don't have the seekers anymore. He's back at full health. Okay. Oh, flamethrower. Okay, I thought that was a heatseeker. Is this gonna be any good against him? Oh, it's amazing against him. He's running away. He's running. And there's stuff over there I could maybe use. Don't fall in. He's running scared. You know, now he's looking for health. Okay. Is this just gonna be his thing? He's gonna hide. Just keep shooting. Just keep shooting. Easy. First go.
You shot me.
Ah. Alright. The novels are not canon. Yeah. That's a bit of a shame. But yeah, I guess they could always add him or something like that. Well, I'm not keeping up with a lot of the shows. A lot of like Disney Plus stuff I haven't watched. Yeah, I love the jetpack. I had so much fun with the jetpack. Happy New Year, Steve. How you doing? Welcome in. I hope you have a good 2024. Now that we're on the Empire's hit list, the only way in there without being blasted out of the sky is to hide the ship in Smuggler's Gorge. I'll have to sneak in the hard way. Okay. I guess it's just a matter of time before they just... I don't know, redo all the stuff that's already, like, in the expanded universe or whatever. Okay. Oh, ship, get out there and find Boba Fett. Man, if you guys thought I struggled on this boss fight. Get it, head out of the dirt, man. Now, I think there's a challenge point right there. Good old memory. Matter is if we can actually get there or not. Oh my god. Oh. There we go, first go. That was fall damage, really? Okay. Let's try over here. I can't be bothered getting that health. You ain't seen nothing yet. Just wait till you see this sick platforming. What is the dog in? Hang on. The dog's got something it probably shouldn't have. Okay, I'm back. I don't know why the dog is so chill throughout the day. But as soon as the sun goes down, it's like time to go nuts. Damn it. In my mind, I always remember them doing like the Wilhelm scream when they fall. But maybe there's something I just misremembered. You wanna get nuts? Maybe I should just be using the sneakers. There we go. I think this is the level where you get the jetpack, and the jetpack is very fun. Really is, yeah. Like, it's got... The controls are a bit janky, but maybe part of that is just the emulation, but... You know, visually and everything, it's very good. He'll die soon. I ain't going for that. Yeah, I haven't seen The Flash either. I did kind of want to see it for my boy Keaton. I forgot about him. Oh, there's got to be something good in here, though. Is it literally just him? Let's just keep going. Oh, I can probably go down that way. Okay. Oh, well, we did pretty well. I think there's another AT-ST fight in this level. If I remember right. Oh, where's that? Okay. At least it, like, remembers, like, enemies don't seem to respawn after they die. That was a bit rough. We still got plenty of lives. I think the only penalty to game overing, if I remember right, is just... You just have to go back to the very start of the level. Taking a lot of hits. Alright. We wait for the elevator. Or the platform. It's technically not an elevator, I guess. See, I want to go for that health, but it's such a small amount of health, and I think I'll take full damage going for it. So I think it's bait. Would like to play Dark Forces and stuff, I think, as well. Yeah, that bounty hunter game was on PS2. I remember having that. That was good fun. Definitely want to give that a go again one day. Oh, don't aim him. Aim there. See him. We're very low again. Very, very low. There we go. I knew they did the Wilhelm scream. Spaceport computer is in the observation tower. Activate it and we'll know where Boba Fett is docked. Oh, I'm out of rocket juice. Let's have a look around the back of this tower here. Just in case there's some goodies. There is not. Boba Fett is across the canyon in the second tower. You'll need a jetpack to reach him. How convenient. There's one right here. Wait. How do I use the jetpack again? Genuinely, how do I use this? Yeah, it might be. It was not the leap of faith. It was not. Oh, there's health down there. No, that doesn't do it. I'm sure it was like a thing where you physically turned it on. Jetpack is C. Okay. I absolutely pressed that. I'm sure I went that way. Oh my god. I've got all the C buttons, on my left, my right analog stick. I'm sure I scrolled through all of those. Okay. Is very cool. It's no jetpack from Lethal Company, but it's all right. There we go. We'll wait to recharge. Try and get that health. Easy. Ah. would lethal company if there's a crew. I think Fog Dog's still at work, but I don't know if there is a symmetry appeal or a Timothy doing things. Oh, okay. I did not need to take the amount of damage I just took. Okay. At exactly 11:30? I mean, I guess I could. No sooner and no later. I'm gonna die when I get up here. I just feel it in my bones. I've turned the wrong way. Still got that pulse thing. I feel like these enemies are getting stronger. That. So I do remember a lot of these levels. Like, this is all still in my memory. See, that's cool. Moving. I am missing most of those. Up, Timothy doing things even better than Racer. Oh, it's baddies. Oh god, health in here, maybe in that box. I guess I'll take that as a compliment. Yeah, let's just do those things. Alright, there's more droids than I expected in there. Die. These are the droids I'm looking for. There's too many droids, though. Just let my my voice drift you off to sleep. So I can't remember. Can I open all of these at the same time, or will one open and the other one close? Yes, okay, that's the case. I think there's droids in here. Yep, yep. Oh, I'm in a bad place. I'm in a bad place. Sorry. Bless me. I should have muted myself for that. Is that loud enough? I'm sure I can arrange that. I definitely missed a door. But we'll just keep going. Oh, just hope for the best. We hope for the best and it worked. Shooting, keep shooting. Oh no, I didn't mean to Oh, I keep hitting the gun. Well, that's wasted a large portion of my ammo. Okay, another death is coming on soon. And we're dead. Just get that. Alright, let's just get out of here. How do we get out of here? Okay, we're out of jetpack juice. Dude up there. Ooh. Ammo. So we've got seekers. Oh god. See, the thing about this game is that it'll give you health, but you often have to take damage to get the health. Bad place. Yep. Just go straight up. Six lives. Yeah, just to make sure people don't drift off to sleep too quickly. Just duck. Would this be good enough? No, I'm still taking damage. Oh no. No! Can he make it? Can he make it? I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Okay. No. All the way back here. I guess it's not that far back. I'm just playing very risky. That was the whole, yeah. When he's skateboarding over the canyon, the gorge. Almost did it again. Taking so much damage. Probably on account of like not taking any cover whatsoever. But yeah, let me just see if there's any health down here. No. No, 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 no. He's behind me. No, he's in front of me. Okay, get the health, get the health, get the health. Turn off the jetpack, get the health, get the health. Can I go inside this? Hell yeah. How are we doing for, okay. 5 lives. 5 lives and we have to kill Boba Fett. The jetpack is a lot of fun. Thank you, game. I feel like I just have to shoot as soon as I go around any corner. Okay. The hunt is on. That's what Boba Fett's known for. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Where is he at? Where is he at? He's right there. Look, shooting is a good trick. Why won't they seek him? They are called Seekers. Change to that, I think. Let's go get some health. Oh, God. That's right. If you get too close to him, he uses the flamethrower. That's going to mess me up. We want health again. It's a full health up here. God. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Okay. Oh, he's not at full health, so that's good. So I can just brute force this, I think. Let's grab these. Where's he going? Can't see him. No. Oh, God damn it. None of those hit him. I just don't know how to kind of get like a lock on him. None of those hit him as well. Oh my god. Oh yeah, he's just gonna kill me. He's just gonna kill me. Hang on. Is there stuff? Was there stuff down here? I should have saved that for when I'm not on 12 health. I'm not gonna pick that up yet. Might as well grab that. Four lives. Did I grab that? Where is he at? Does he not follow me out here? Okay, I'm gonna grab this. I feel like I remember like a bit of an exploit where you can sort of kill him out here somehow. It just takes time. Toasty in the Boston Harbor. Have a lovely tea party. Hot enough for you? All the bosses in this, just cowardly. They all run away. Oh god, he's coming back for me. Ah! That was good. That would have been good if I was aiming at him. Maybe we get the those seekers out there now. Aww, that's kind of sad. Did you end up purchasing it? This is a rough boss. This is like, it took me a long time to get through as a kid. I mean, it's certainly a long time to get through as an adult, but he is a hard boss. He did. Oh no, that's right. There's a two phase, there's a second phase to it. I forgot about that. I forgot. Oh God. Don't fly into him. This changes everything. Ultimate form. I forgot. Hang on. If I there's some nonsense I can do out here. I feel like I've beaten him just by like standing here and baiting him to the edge of the map or something. It's a little bit cheatery. Three lives. By the time we get up there, oh God. He got us. We're all out of good ammo. So what? I'm not doing any damage to him. Do I have to damage him like the back of him? My jetpack not working? Okay, we're fine. This whole level again. Maybe he'll still be facing that way. He's not facing that way. Oh God. I'm dying. Yep. Ran out of energy. That was a really embarrassing death. Okay, maybe this is it. It's gonna take a long time, but okay, this is 100% it. Just gotta keep kind of like kiting him and backing around him. Too far, went too far. This would be a lot easier if I had any other kind of ammo. Oh I knew that would come back to bite me when I said that. All right, 50%. God, he's so tanky. 49. Forty-six. Oh God. I'm gonna have to just play this super safe because I think if I die, that's back to the very start of the level. Hey, we're getting there, Fog Dog. We're whittling it down. I totally forgot that he has his second form. It's like, yeah, Boba Fett's such a hard boss. I just wasn't even thinking about having to fight his ship. Oh God. Easy. Easy. I was never worried. Here comes an even bigger ship. Boba Fett's head just rises out of the hole. Increasing lives to minimum. Oh yeah, that was a rough level. Okay. Hunting the assassins. The rebels locate Boba Fett, but with help from an Imperial escort, the bounty hunter escapes from Gaul. Above the planet, an assassin nearly kills Luke. Princess Leia, fearing for his safety, asks Dash to follow him to Tatooine. There, at the abandoned home of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke refines his Jedi skills while Dash keeps an eye out for trouble in a familiar Mos Eisley cantina. EZPZ. Skywalker's hiding at Kenobi's old place. Jabba will pay extra to the one who blasts his bones. Oh snap. Thank you for the GG, Martin. I've got to stop these swoop jockeys before they reach Luke. He can't handle all of them. Not yet. We got to stop him from getting killed. Oh God. Okay. This is fine. This is fine. It's fine. This is fine. Okay. All right. This time for sure. Oh my God.
What the hell was that?
Look. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Put on a pot of coffee. We're gonna be here a while. Wrong way. Oh God. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, it's fine. Wait, which way do we go? This way. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Back it up. Oh my God. Get in the tunnel, you idiot. Corner of a wall. Yeah. Those Tatooine walls. Those are the real enemies. Looks very easy to control. Put in age. I know. You get everything in this game. You get Rogue Squadron. You get Pod Racer. It is, but I don't think there's options for me to really change it. So I just have to get good, really. Oh my god. He says as he drives into a corner. It's fine. Once we get out of Tatooine, we'll be fine. Out of Mos Eisley, I mean. Am I still going the right way? Be fine. Oh god. Their controls are much better than mine. Alright, we're fine. We're gonna be fine. Okay, somehow we got stopped on a slight hill. Okay, I need to not go over those. There's so many Sarlacc pits. Okay, easy part. Luke's gonna die. Oh my god. There is ways to kill the other races, and I oh my oh my god. Okay, what do we do? Let me just tinker. Hang on, 1 second. Options. That's fair. That's very fair. What if we change? This probably won't really do much. There's not much options for sensitivity. But if we change it to the D-pad, maybe. Maybe I'll have a little bit more control somehow. Nope. just go straight ahead. Yeah. I see. This is fine. Second time I've done that. Oh God. We haven't died yet. I shouldn't have said anything. Oh my God. Get up over the hill, you idiot! Everyone else could do it! Oh my God. Well, at least I took him out too. Thank you for the clip, Martin. I'm hurrying as fast as I can. Time to get good. Oh, man, how did I do this as a kid? I mean, I assume that it was a lot smoother on the actual console. Every time I get stuck on this little turn. Oh my God. See, that's rude. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, no, I don't want to quit.
Now this is pod racing.
Oh, I can kick. Okay. It's not really kicking, it's more nudging, isn't it? Now this is pod racing. Oh my god, get... Let me get over this thing. Okay. Okay. Just... All right, one down, like a dozen to go. Oh my god. I wouldn't gaslight you, Fog Dog. I appreciate that they are adding some real level variety here, but my god, this is difficult. What? What? Okay, I guess I exploded on that slight incline. Alright, this time we got it. Gonna be like kicking fools. Oh no. One down. Turn around, you fool. I think I am meant to try and kill them off. That was a neat trick. Oh my lord. Two down. Three down. Four down. Five. We're doing it. Oh, another one. Six. Looks like there's three more, maybe. Last guy. I think we did it. I was totally expecting to game over on that. Miss that medal. I don't care about the medals. Look, we got 1 out of 12 challenge points. That's good enough. As Meatloaf says, 1 out of 12 ain't bad. Princess Leia asked me to watch your back. Good thing she did, because it looks like everyone wants your head, even Jabba. Yes, but who's pulling Jabba's strings? Leia is trying to find answers. Luke, she thinks Black Sun's spy network may provide them. Black Sun, their agents just gave us the time and route of a freighter carrying secret Imperial construction plans. I wouldn't trust those gangsters if I were you. I don't trust them, but we can't afford not to check it out. It may be vital to the Alliance. Want to come along, Dash? Why not? Gotta earn my pay. I'll look at the graphics on that hair and the wind. Thank you for the GG, Rick. Absolutely never. Dash, this is Luke. You board the Imperial freighter and find that supercomputer. I'll cover you out here. Cover me out here? What, you just... What's he gonna do? Make your way through the ship and find the Imperial supercomputer. My scanners show there's near the main cargo hangar. All right. You know what, I'm just going to quickly tinker with my controls again, because I changed them for that. I would probably do low percent Castlevania first. Oh, God. I don't think I have to do one. Who was forcing me to do one of these? They both sound awful. Oh, no. I'm gonna die already. Alright, we're doing fine. We're doing fine. I said we're doing fine. Oh god, we have so few lives. It actually kind of does pay to go hunting for the challenge points, because you do get more lives based on how many challenge points you get. Yeah, where's Luke in all this? Just chilling out on the ship. Oh, these open, don't they? I can't get to that. well, now I need it. Oh, okay. Better make use of this. That's two challenge points. Maybe I should have left like the full health thing there. I'll piss off. What am I being shot by? Oh, over here. That's a lot of damage too. Please be health. Those are all gonna open up and shoot me. God, I'm gonna die here. Okay, just flip the switch and run. Flip the switch. Flip the switch. Oh God. Oh my God. Rough, very rough. Open! Open! Oh my God! Stop spawning enemies! This level, very hard. It would be great if Luke were covering me or something. Good. How do we get? Can I make this jump? I said, can I? Oh, back here now. Okay. Oh, good. This is gonna be a reset. This is a game over waiting to happen. Okay. Duck. Jump. Fall. Some health around here. There it is. Delicious, delicious health. Okay, so we gotta like duck. Jump. Oh my God, the full damage is just so much. Duck. Jump. I really want this. Okay, I'm gonna try and get that too. Okay, good, 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 good. So many challenge points. Don't fall, don't fall, duck. Jump. Okay, let's never worry. Shoot him good, better. Grab the health. Grab the health. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. You just take so much damage. Okay. I don't remember the boss of this level very well, but I remember it being hard. I think it's like a... Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Some kind of cargo droid thing or something. One death away from game over. And I think I won't go back to the stage. It'll be like start of the entire level. Oh, that's right. This one's a bit of a puzzle. I need to be careful about which boxes I destroy as well. So what happens if I do this? Opens the middle one up. Really hoping for like a health refill or something. That's better than nothing. So this one on the far right should open this one. Yeah, exactly. Luke's just sitting back counting his pennies while I do all the work. Does that move anything? So I think that must move the top floor. Thank you. Oh wait, I maybe don't want to destroy that. Yeah, I do. Well, I think maybe there's a staircase in one of these. Okay, that opens that. I guess we just check every room. Didn't mean to fall. Oh my god. Look, the controls aren't like Bubsy 3D levels are bad, but they're like pretty jank. Okay, there's the ramp there. we gotta open this top one. Assume this is all just health, probably. Yeah. Correct. It's a trap. I should not have run straight in there. That was a mistake. It's what we call a mistake. It's a hard level. The sewers are quite, these two levels are quite long as well. I think I got a bit of a headache, so I might call it there, I think. But this was mostly fun. I might come back and do this again later in the week. We'll call it there. Probably won't do it. Oh. Let's see, is anyone on? Any cool dudes? Well, maybe we'll raid Sathdresh since he's doing Legend of Zelda. Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Martin. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you all have a wonderful 2024. I will catch us all. I'm just gonna wait for the ads. Ah, that'll do. Alright, goodbye.
Yes, I got, what the hell it was.